Hey everybody, on this episode of Mr. Fix, I'm going to look at how to organize underneath the sink with all these extra spray cans, cleaners, and even some stuff that you can't even see because they're tucked way behind in there, okay? So, what I plan on doing here is building a couple of shelves right underneath the sink on both sides, and then another one on top of the recycle. So take some measurements on where you're gonna do it. I'm gonna tuck it in here. I want the bottle just to be able to fit just right here and do a line of them. Not too big, because I don't wanna block the area so I can still stick my hand in. So probably I'm gonna be looking at about 4 inches. So that way there I can put a couple on this one. I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side. Now for this job, I'm just gonna use normal type particle board shelving, which is good. This one's like 13 3/4, which is good because I measured both sides. Around 14 is fine. So that's fine. So I can rip these down to the size that I want. And then what I can do is I can use some other ones that I have, just kind of like 1.5 type, 2 inch, that I'm going to attach behind it, screw it, nail it. And then with this, I'm going to be able to put it up against the wall, pre-drill my holes, and then just screw it there. Doesn't have to be overly strong. Okay, so here's my pieces. And you can see what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna nail them. I'm gonna nail them together. And then I'm probably gonna put like 2 screws or something like that afterwards. If it's a little rough, just give it a little quick sanding on there. 2 pre-drilled holes. On each side. Then while you're at it, let's drill a couple of pre-drill holes here and here. So that's what I'm going to screw to the cabinet. 1.25 inch screws will do you. Here's what it's going to look like. I want a little shelf on top of the recycle. So what's gonna happen here is it's gonna look something like this, not as big. I don't think I want a 4 inch because it's gonna take up too much, but it's gonna overlap. So then it'll just sit right on top of it. Put in a screw here, so then I'll be able to anchor it right behind. That way there, it doesn't wobble. Go inside, attach everything, and see how everything looks. All right, so what I'm gonna do here is, I'm gonna go by probably these kind of bottles. I'm gonna push this to the back where I can. So like that. Perfect, because this one fits right underneath. It's all right. I'm gonna mark it in the back. Okay, that's good. All right, so she's good. She's nice and solid. All right, so just putting everything back here. What's that? Lastly, we just want to make sure everything closes. Everything does. So, as you can see, we have an area here. We have an area over there that I put some pods or whichever that were easily accessed. My custom-made Nespresso recycler collector here. It's a recycle bin. Area behind there. slides right in. We have those ones. Remember, there's pipes and everything over here. On the far end, in behind, we have some more items. Pull the garbage pail back. Got some more items in there, but a lot more organized. That's it for this episode of Mr. Fix. Thanks for watching, and good luck to you and organizing underneath your sink or any other place that you need some kind of extra additional shelvings for those little items. Thanks for watching, Mr. Fix.